This is AI UX, a mini-series focused on 10 guidelines created to assist you in the design and development of AI-based systems. I'm Daria Loy, an Intel researcher, and today I will give you 5 tips to follow guideline number 3, to design socially trusted and trustworthy platforms. A socially trusted and trustworthy platform is when the platform is void of security or privacy concerns and is designed and recognized as capable of protecting its users' information. Here are a few tips to achieve such a platform. First, ensure your platform addresses privacy and hacking concerns upfront. This can be achieved by offering data protection and services and warranties bundled in the product. Second, include a check and balances mechanism into the fabric of a system, as well as automatic encryption of all data. Third, data types should be separated. Only the user's system should have the ability to assemble data into a cohesive picture. Think, for instance, of existing brokerage models used to pay for purchases without providing credit card details to the seller. In those cases, a product can be purchased and the seller can receive payment because of the intermediary. The same thinking could be applied to data, meaning that an application could provide a service to the user by dealing with a data broker instead of getting access to all user data to perform the action. Fourth, make AI motivations and actions transparent and offer multiple ways for users to provide feedback to the system. The system should also explain how and when feedback will be executed. Fifth, explain where data is stored in an accessible and transparent way. Explain where the data will go and for how long and who will be able to access it. And why. There are so many opportunities to create trusted and trustworthy AI platforms that provide peace of mind and ensure the data is safe. One of my interviewees asked, "It's always listening. How secure is it? What do they do to protect you?" When he says they, he means us, the designers. People are trusting us to design with their safety and protection in mind. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. I will see you next week on Tuesday for more AI UX.